He's a 9, but he lectures people on how to hold a wine glass at parties.
Oh no, I don't like that. I don't like this kind of snobby way of thinking about wine in general. And of course, you kind of want to hold your wine like this, and there is reason you don't do it like that. But I mean, you can always say it very politely, you know, at the corner, and do not say it like out loud and lecture people. So you said he's a 9.
Yeah.
I would say it would go down like to 3 probably.